A breezy old evening here. Larry's Lake. First time here in maybe a month. I've been off all day, I could have been out, but it was very breezy. Quite bright too at times, so didn't bother. And now I have maybe two and a half hours until dark. We'll see what happens. Seems to be a few fish rising anyway, so looking hopeful. Fish here off the dam wall, or do I go down the left hand shore there, the Armagh shore? Dam wall is hard to cast with these that high grass up around you. Trees behind. I think I'll start in the Armagh shore, come back round to here later. Although there is plenty of fish rising here off the dam wall. But what are they feeding on? If they keep feeding like that, it's going to be a great evening sport, I'd say. Very weedy, very weedy actually. So, just going to fish with one fly, that way if I do hook something, it's not, well, hopefully not, going to get caught up in the weeds on the dropper. Yep, we're in. First cast. I saw the swirl underneath it and I thought that was the fish gone, but no. It came for it. CDC bugger. Getting them in could be a handful. Not only is it weedy, but the water level's well down, which means this scoop net's not really going to be long enough for me. Come here, little rainbow. Come on. There we go. Not a bad start to the evening. I heard I wet my hands here too. Settle yourself. Fly's already out, that's what we want. Wee tiddler. man.
Yeah, yeah, boy, yeah.
I'm thinking I need to go a bit smaller fly. Those CDC buzzers look very big, just because of the CDC feather. I reckon if I went down to about a 20, things would be better. Any flies I see in the water are a lot smaller. So CDC off, putting this little grey fly on. About size 16 maybe. Man, we're in first cast, would you believe it? Couldn't make that up, could you? Again, it's only a wee stuggy, but he's cutting weeds at the minute, which makes him harder to bring in, and I don't want to drop down into this water either, because it shells away quite deeply really quick there. I'm counting that. It's just so awkward to net them here with a wee scoop net. The bank slips away from you. It's also quite loose and slippy. Right, fishies, show yourselves. And bang on cue, one did. Lethal. Found a smaller fly and two fish in about 3 casts.
should have brought my bigger net. Get the hand wet without falling in. Settle down. Those wee hooks take some hold. Slipping. I am slipping. I don't like using a line drive, but I could definitely do with one tonight. Anybody got any recommendations for a good line drive? A wee bit better, that one. But I am slipping down the back. That was a better try. Just something about that e-fly I put on that isn't giving me a lot of confidence. Time for a change. Mind you, we're in the game at last. And it's either a better fish or it's got a big clump of weed around it. must have been way it feels like now. Oh, that mud is sliding. Beauty it is. Wow. Is it recording, is it?
Yes, it is.
Beautiful. There's a free fly. Next fish. Pound and some quarter, good enough for 2 pounds. Some feed out there. Just too far for me to cast. Clouds of midges up above my head. I'd have to call it quits. It's getting hard to see my fly now. There's one there within range. Just where I caught that brownie. But yeah, can't see my fly. If one rises, I'll just have to strike because I don't know where's my fly or not. I'll be going home happy though. That brown was brilliant. That made my whole night. First brown this year too. Nah, can't see no flies. We'll call it quits.
kind, I think. Last one being a brownie, getting on for £2. All on the dry fly. I'd like to stay and fish longer, but it's getting too dark to see my flies. And the fish are out of range, at least where I was fishing.